the top.
Yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry about your size. She says boys like a little more booty to hold a knife.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT, busting all the bells out the box.
Tap, tap, tap. Wrist on glitter, ice. Waist on thinner, ice. I'ma show you how to bag an 8-figure nigga. Face on zaddy, sheesh. Pockets on jigger. Ooh. You better get the card and make it swipe like Tinder.
It's like an at-home lash lift, so I'm gonna try it out. So this is my eyelashes before, and I'm just using the cleanser. So Pair and Fix has been on for 10 minutes each, and I'm going to use the cleanser.
Ways to grow your hair longer, thicker, and healthier. Keep watching. Reduce your wash days. I alternate every week between co-wash and shampoo, and I noticed that really helps because every time you shampoo, you're stripping your hair of its natural oils. Take care of your ends. Your ends are the oldest part of your hair, and they deserve the extra love. I put extra oils in my ends like argan and coconut to keep them from drying out. Trim as needed. Although it may seem counterproductive, it's okay to trim your hair. You're keeping the healthiest parts. Do hair treatments. I do rice water treatments, and if you want a detailed video on how I do that, you can comment below, but do using rice water, castor oil, scalp massages all really helps promote new hair growth. Protect your hair from any damage. So this means avoiding heat, doing protective styles, and conditioning regularly. Putting hair masks, deep hydration masks, all that really helps, as well as protein treatments. And I also take a hair, skin, and nails vitamin.
Hey, so you back now. I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty, hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, whoa. What's happening? Whoa. What was happening? Whoa. I'm a savage, yeah.
Not pretend, I'm not fazed, only innocent. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like, call me by your name.
People are asking if it rips out your hair or what happens if it gets caught. It doesn't rip out your hair, I'll show you what happens. We take a normal size piece. Take it out, perfect curl. But if you take a section of hair that's way too big, this, if you put it in and it gets caught, like that, it'll just stop immediately and then you just take your hair out. And there's also a button for which way you want the curl to face.
Yes, and no curly hair products. No, overrated. Yes, yes, yes.
Call me when you want.
Hell no.
Call me when you need. Call me in the morning.
No.
I'll be on the way.
That's so good. Yes, and Naturally Hair Products under $10. No, does not clean your hair. Yes, good clarifying shampoo. Yes, great mask. No. Yes.
I get questions about my hair all the time, so this is how I do it. I start with towel-dried hair, then I use heat protectant. I do a rough blow-dry in every direction, and I rough up my hair. Right when I look like a homeless lion, I brush it out. At this point, it's still not all the way dry. This is the important part. You're gonna flip your head upside down and blow dry at the roots. This will give your hair volume. Make sure you blow dry it so that it's all the way dry. Frizzy is okay. Brush your hair until there's no knots and then section it off. Curl away from the face and work in sections, starting at the bottom and working to the top. You know the curl is good when it's hot to touch. Do this all the way around your head and don't brush out the curls until the very end. Add your shine serum, flip your head upside down one more time, comb your fingers through, and voila! There you go.
Yeah, I'ma be taking them pics, looking all fly and shit. I'ma be the flyest chick. I'ma be spreading my wings. I'ma be doing my thing.
Do it,
okay. I'ma swing it this way. I'ma swing it that way.
Cause you know that, baby.
Slightly pull the hair tie, create an opening through the middle, and pull the hair through underneath. Next, tie the second pony. Then pull through the second pony through the opening of the first pony. And there you have it, a super cute high pony. Like to follow for more tips?
This brush was hands down the best investment I ever made when transitioning to naturally curly hair. This is the Denman brush. I have the 7-row. If you want to find curls, go get it right now. I got mine on Amazon.
Yo, she fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5 or about 5'6. Pretty tits and high legs cross when she sit. It was